In this video, we demonstrate the extraction of content from an HP Content Manager environment, formerly HP Trim, and import it into SharePoint. Here is an HP Content Manager demo environment with several classifications. We show a file folder record within the quality control classification and its properties associated with that classification. We can navigate to the contained records of this folder, and we see a record of type standard document and a record of type document, again with its properties. The content of this HP Content Manager environment will be migrated to a new SharePoint site. Here is a demo SharePoint site named Quality Control. We can see that the administration management document library that we have seen before in HP Content Manager is still empty. We open the Xillio IDE and run the Xillio software to export the previously shown file folder record and its contained records. The data is stored in the Unified Content Model in MongoDB, as shown here. Here is a document record with its properties. We now continue the transformation of the data and show a transformation report. Row 2 contains the file folder. The rows below that are the contained records. Columns D to J show the exported record properties. Columns L and M contain the mapped SharePoint content type and relative path of the to-be-migrated records. Finally, the HP Content Manager records are migrated to SharePoint with Xillio software. When we refresh SharePoint, we can see the results of this migration. The file folder with its properties have been migrated. In addition, the records have also been migrated. See, for example, the records of the content types, record standard document and record document, with the binary contents.